and celebrate because she's so proud of them. So we're going to gather after church downstairs for cake and punch to celebrate Jared and Evan. So first, I'm going to start with Jared David Anderson. He graduated from University of Louisville with a Bachelor in Arts degree in music and a minor in communications. He worked at U of L Information Center as a cardinal ambassador while he was both marching in the marching band and the pep band. In addition, he was in multiple School of Music's ensembles, allowing him to travel all over the country and the world, including Interlaken, Switzerland for a little bit. He was also active in Phi Mu Alpha, is it Symphonia?
Yes.
Oh, good, good for me. Fraternity, holding Vice President and Alumni Relations Officer positions. For 3 years, he was a member of the Louisville Gillians. Didn't know what that was. Was not there when I was at U of L. It's a U of L soccer supporter group to get more people out to see their games. He covered various U of L sports as a writer for River City Cards and filled in on the Cards Couple Radio sports talk show. He continues to do that today, and on several occasions, he was a guest on the school's L show. Currently, he's searching employment in computer communications or marketing, so if you know anything, please help a, you know, a fellow person out here. And as you can tell, he is has all of his stuff on that just shows how much he worked hard and that he kept all of his grades up and that he did a great, great job. So, thank you. Our next one is Evan Cole Clare. He graduated magna cum laude from University of Kentucky with a bachelor's degree in civil engineering. He was involved in Phi Gamma Delta fraternity for 4 years, played intramural basketball and soccer, and worked as a houseboy for Delta Zeta sorority. He also interned at HDR, which I don't know what stands for. We have no idea. He interned there and still doesn't know. That's my Evan. But it's an engineering firm in Louisville, and they were the ones that were doing the construction on the new Lincoln Bridge. His senior group won first place for their design project for UAK. Evan is already back in school at UAK studying for his master's degree and he was awarded the fellowship for studying water resourcing engineering. So he will hopefully graduate in another 2 years-ish, two, 3, we never know anymore. But we're so proud of both of them.